You can see the life of this individual who appears to be at peace with his circumstances. Sitting amidst all rags and still appearing so much satisfied. On the contrary, people like us who have everything and we crib. We have to really understand this psyche of human living.